How did the rapper Jay-Z come up with the title Dirt Off Your Shoulder from his 2003 album Black, the Black album that he put out? How? What? How do you think he did it? Where did he come up with this idea, Dirt Off Your Shoulder? Take a listen to the following. This is the rap group RBL, Ruthless by Law, a rap group from the Bay Area of California. Their album, A Lesson to Be Learned, from 1992. That was Bluebird, RBL Posse, the rap Bluebird, the rap song Bluebird from 1992. Now, take a listen to this. This is Dandruff on My Shoulder by the artist Young Chili, aka YC1, off the label AONN Records. And this song, this rap song, Dandruff on My Shoulder, is from the year 2001.
So screw him, Young Chili, man, love was never stupid. Captivating the minds of these broads, you know what you with dancing on my shoulders. Fuck you ass bitches, fuck y'all. I puff on fusion power to ease the pain. Punk ass bitches with description trying to pop my fucking game. Are you crazy, bitch? I made you, now you bite the hand that beat you. Dandruff on my shoulder, little newbie, get the brush. I puff on fusion power to ease the pain. Punk ass bitches with description trying to pop this fucking game. Are you crazy, bitch? I made you, now you bite the hand that beat you. Dandruff on my shoulder, little newbie, get the brush.
Dandruff on my shoulder, little newbie, get the brush. That was the year 2001. So just a couple years later, in the year 2003, there's this song that emerges on the Jay-Z Black album called Dirt Off Your Shoulder. Now, how much difference is there from Dandruff on your shoulder to Dirt Off Your Shoulder? First of all, I mean, come on, Dirt on Your Shoulder? I mean, are we talking about dandruff? Isn't Jay-Z talking about dandruff? I mean, yeah, I mean, the chances, I mean, you know, come on, of having, you know, dirt, I mean, I think the man really meant to say dandruff on your shoulder, but why doesn't he say dandruff on your shoulder? Why doesn't he say dandruff on your shoulder? He says dirt, replaces the word dandruff with dirt, okay, whatever, I mean, okay, so dirt on your shoulder, right? But he doesn't even say on your shoulder, he says off. Huh, let's take the word on and say off. Dirt off your shoulder. Why not dandruff on? Oh, that's right. Because Young Chili, a.k.a. YC1, came out with the song 2 years earlier called, appropriately, Dandruff on Your Shoulder, which was an homage. And for, cats out there that are uneducated and who don't know and aren't trying to gain knowledge, aren't trying to learn. Yeah, an homage is when you pay tribute to another artist and you make it known, as AONN did to RBL. See, there's a video that you ought to check out on YouTube, and it is called Jay-Z Research, Part 1 of 5 Parts. Yeah, that's right, Jay-Z Research, Part 1 of 5. Jay-Z knew all about it. Interesting facts about Jay-Z. That's the entire title. That's the entire title. Jay-Z Research, Part 1 of 5. There are 5 parts. Jay-Z knew all about it. Interesting facts about Jay-Z. And watch all 5 parts of the video. You need to check it out. You need to check this out because something really interesting happened here. Now, I want for you to pay attention. The proof is in the pudding. Here's the song from Jay-Z from 2003. 2 years. Just slightly, almost 2 years after Chili put out the song, Dandruff on My Shoulder.
Now tuned into the motherfucking greatest. Turn the music up in the headphones. Tim, you can go and brush your shoulders off, nigga. I got you. Yeah. You feeling like a pimp, nigga. Go and brush your shoulders off. Ladies is pimp, so go and brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby. Don't forget that boy told you can't.
Does he say probably owe it to y'all? Huh. If he does, I don't know. I mean, I thought that's what I heard. I could be inaccurate with regard to what I just heard. I thought he said probably owe it to y'all. Huh. Strange. The other thing, maybe that's not what he said. Maybe he said something else. I don't know, but this is what I do know. What I do know is that women, dirt off your shoulder. Why would a woman have dirt on her shoulder? I think you mean dandruff. I think Sean Carter, a.k.a. Jay-Z, I think he means dandruff. But, oh, that's right. Let's see. If he had said dandruff on my shoulder, that's a title of another artist who preceded him in the context of the title of that song. So, but you know what? My guess is that Jay-Z would most likely say that it was just a coincidence. That, yeah, he just came up with this idea for this song all by himself. And rather than call it dandruff, because most people have dandruff on their shoulder, no, it's dirt off your shoulder. Okay? You be the judge. Check it out. Peep the video. Jay-Z research. Jay-Z knew all about it. Interesting facts about Jay-Z. Jay-Z seems, I seem to have read somewhere that the brother has borrowed certain ideas from people in the past. I just, you know, it seems a bit strange, this title of his. And but, you know, like I said, you be the judge. Let us know. Send some email. Let us know. You know, what do you think? Be honest. I mean, you know, it's all the evidence has been presented to you. You know, in terms of the musical content, watch the Jay-Z research. Jay-Z knew all about it. Interesting facts about Jay-Z before you make your ultimate final decision with regard to the matter. And just be honest. And just keep it, and just, you know, just be honest about it. What do you think?